Hubert, my boy, it's rather rare for the two of us to see one another with no one else around, isn't it?
Yes, I believe it is.
I was good friends with your father, you know. Perhaps this is fate, eh? Of course, when I left the Empire, I broke off my friendship with him. And, well, everyone else.
You were right to sever ties with such a miserable piece of filth.
Sharp words, Hubert. Contemptible though your father may be, he is still your father.
Don't overcomplicate it. I will not forgive him. Ever. Contemptible is just the right word for the wretch. Do you truly know what kind of man my father is?
I assume you're talking about the insurrection of the Seven. At the time, I was already at Garrick Mach. I know nothing more than hearsay. That said, I found it hard to believe that Lord Vestra would challenge the Emperor like that.
Yet that's exactly what he did. Since the dawn of the Adrestian Empire, House Vestra has served House Hresvelg as the Emperor's right hand. My father spat on a legacy of loyalty and devotion that had lasted 1,100 years. He conspired with the ministers to usurp power from the Emperor. And Lady Edelgard.
In your father's defense, the Emperor was attempting to take power from the Seven Houses. The Emperor's reform was an attempt to concentrate power in the hands of the throne. The nobles put a stop to that. Emperor Ionius lost the ensuing power struggle.
Now it is the nobles' turn to suffer defeat. Lady Edelgard will be Emperor.
You hope she can cease this never-ending conflict? That's quite a goal, Hubert.